Well, nobody could accuse those two of underselling this. Jerry and Cynthia, get used to them. Now before, as is traditional, before every national entry, there is a quick plug for the country of origin. I mean, the country that's staging the thing. And this is literally Dublin. They say if Dublin were to disappear, it could be recreated from James Joyce's Ulysses, or at least that's what he hoped. Brendan Behan, William Butler Yeats, Finnegan's Wake, we all understand that. And they're going to introduce the Swedish entry, which has been written by Peter Bertilsson and Micke Littwald. It's called Avalon, Tjärnurna. Now there's the man who will be performing it. That's Roger Pontaire, and with him, Mari Bergman. The Swedish entry.